I have a brief but short message for you today. Even though I have most likely not, and probably never will meet you, I want you to know that it gets better. Regardless of who you are, regardless of your personal, academic, spiritual, professional, or sexual identity, regardless of your age, regardless of your background.
Somewhere close to harmony, when the world is sounding.